got the light quite often. It's just waiting just for those elements to line up, that symmetry. So I'm at the Barbican. I absolutely love shooting here. I've shot street photography here before. I've also shot portraits here before. It's just an awesome place to shoot. What I love about shooting here, that brutalist architecture, all of these walkways, concrete everywhere, just so many different vantage points, light spilling in from everywhere. It's like a photographer's paradise, really. I want to throw a bit of a spanner in the works today. I think it's not a bit of a paradox, but putting a constraint on yourself, creating a little bit of a glitch in the matrix, can inform you being creative. Our default setting, I think, is to kind of try and make it easy for ourselves, right? We just like want things to be comfortable. By doing the opposite of that, like I said, throwing a little bit of a spanner in the works, kind of oil the wheels a little bit, like free you up a little bit. It's just like I said, informs creativity. I'm going to shoot square format just with the iPhone on Hipstamatic. You don't always need like a really juicy camera to get great shots. Although most cameras anyway, cameras on the smartphone these days, they're all pretty much top rank, right? Smartphone will do, but right, it's crack on. Bill, say hello.
Hey everybody,
I was just saying to Bill that I can see the frame, the shot that I want, and the frame that I want, we're gonna end up waiting a whole bunch of time for it. Got the light quite often, it's just waiting just for those elements to line up, that symmetry, decisive moment. Nearly there. So the way that I'm shooting today is kind of in contrast to the way that I've shot in the last few videos, the street videos, which is kind of quite high energy in your face, which just necessitates having a little bit more patience, you know, framing your composition and then kind of just waiting for something to happen within that. So hopefully we've got a few frames. It's kind of, one of the things I'm finding is because I'm shooting, again, I'm shooting for the video, I want to get frames for you guys. It's kind of, and then I've got to get video and that kind of thing. I'm not making excuses. Usually if I'm shooting street, you're warming up for 30, 40 minutes before you even hit your stride. Obviously I'm getting some good frames to show you, and well, you'll be the judge, won't you?
Going the right way, we do it good. I asked to keep you like a good man should. We never run circles, nothing's ever staged. I can stay with you forever without feeling kicked. So kiss me, oh kiss me, and kiss me like you do. Come on and kiss me, oh kiss me, kiss me like.
Pretty much done, I think. Do you know what is amazing to me? These smartphones, you can control the exposure on these things manually as well, pretty much as you can with a so-called pro camera. In another 2 years, you're not gonna be able to tell the difference. I've literally got 4 grams worth of camera gear sitting in my bag, and I've just been shooting on the smartphone today. Guys, please subscribe to the channel if you've not already subscribed. Hit the like button, like I said, and really supports me. I won't leave it as long before I post another video. gonna mix it up a bit, like I said, predominantly street photography, and but I've got some other documentary stuff coming up in the next week or so, some portrait stuff, some backstage stuff as well, and I'm waffling now. I'll see you in the next video. Cheers, guys.
I was gonna sign off, but seeing that gorgeous little pocket of light there.
Oh, kiss me. Kiss me like you do. Come on and kiss me.